Okay, River has learned his New Testament books of the Bible, so he's going to recite those, and then he'll get to work on the Old Testament, which are a little bit harder. So he may be a little bit nervous, but he's got them. I heard him on the porch right before we come in.
Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1st and 2nd Thessalonians, 1st and 2nd Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd 3rd John, Jude, Revelations.
Thank you.